little bit wobbly. I guess I could tighten it up. Anybody want to play? Got a player piano here. Oh, look what I just saw. Cute little owl picture. I think I could live without that. Got some hats and some purses. It's an unusual lace one. Never seen a purse made out of lace. Glasses $4.29, shorts $3.99. Got a couple of couches here. Pajama sets $3.99. Men's shorts $3.99, jeans $6.99. Lots of hats. Now here's something that you might be interested in. Nope, it's kind of worn. Okay. Don't see anything great. Prom dresses, pillows, shoes, and we are getting ready to go down the knick-knack aisle. What is this? No idea. Well, let's go. Let's go down it and we got a little Beanie Baby. What is this, Ringo? I think so. Yep, Ringo. I need to stop collecting Beanie Babies. I mean, it's almost like an illness. Oh, look at this cute little rabbit. Somebody painted on his tummy. Still got the price tag on it. That's cute. $4. We have a Blockus game with pieces missing. This might be good to replace those pieces. Let's see if it's the same kind of game. Watch me drop it and be all over the floor. I think it is. So I think for $2. I will get it for the missing pieces. So do you see anything that you want me to pick up? There's some puzzles here. I don't see any kind that, well, nothing great. Aw. It's cute. Some kind of a little kid's toy. Oh, that'd make a good dog toy. Oh. But, and then just little, I don't know, kind of miscellaneous stuff. So, Let's see what we have on this side. Want a big cupcake? Okay, what's in here? Just a bunch of junk for $2. Alright, I like when sometimes when they bag the stuff up. I bought a bag of Shopkins the other day. That was fun. So, I know, silly, but still playing with toys. Excuse
Taylor,
me.
Can you come with me? Push this down here so I can see
if you want. Oh. A little UT. Wonder if Cheyenne would like that. I don't know. Lots of picture frames. I need a picture for over the couch, but I need something big. Oh, it's got a chip in it. And I need a cup, silver cup for my milkshake machine. But it's got to be 5 3/4 inches. And I don't see anything even remotely close to that. So, anything interesting here? Pretty blue mugs. Stoneware from Japan. No price. I do like those. There's 6 of them. Let me find a price on one of them. I think they might be 50 cents a piece. I'll put them in my cart and ask. So, gotta move this game. Anything in the cart. Okay. So, I don't see any chips on them. Love the color. It's a pretty blue color. And I don't see any damage. So, a whole set of cups for $3. You can't beat that. So, anything else here? Always looking for silverware. Silverware in my house tends to disappear really easily. No, I don't see anything else up there that I would be interested in. That's electric pot. Let me turn around, Sarah.